Share at MassArt over reports of a man with a gun turned out to be a false alarm. That man was a student wearing a Halloween costume. Students were told to shelter in place as police searched the campus. They found the student, they determined the gun was a fake, and there was no threat. The shelter in place on campus has now been lifted.